going on, guys? Welcome back to another gameplay. Today, I'm trying to see why my phone is doing that thing again. See that? Don't worry about the notifications. Those are about something. Inspirations. Don't worry about it. But let's get into the gameplay real quick so I can get this over with. Well, technically, I didn't want to do nothing today because I didn't do nothing yesterday. If you obviously didn't know, it was Halloween yesterday, so I don't think I did anything that day. So, let me get rid of all this. Thank you. Fine. Guess we'll go into the game, play a little bit, and then say goodbye, I guess, because I have nothing else better to do. Get into this. Oh yeah, we didn't finish that. So, guys, what I want to talk about today is, been on my mind for a little while. I guess we'll just get one roll of, you know, just normal stuff. So, not sure what to do in this situation, because it's gonna get harder, you know how games get harder, you know, you're somewhat oddly stuck there, but that's not what this is about. I'm getting way off topic, I'm not even on the topic, but what I did want to talk about was something just downright stupid, but it's still been questioning me. I need to put something over there. Well, never mind. We're getting on. We're getting through. Not too bad. Not too shabby. Let's finish off with these rolls so we can get to the good stuff. I say good stuff like I mean it. So, oh man, that's pretty bad. I'll make sure nothing else comes out of there. When I mean come out of there, I mean come near us, because we won't want that to happen. Okay, we got a full roll right there. Boom. Spadow. I guess we can work on more, you know, pea plants on the ground. Oh, he has a bucket. I have the perfect thing for him. A bomb. Oh, we need more extra firepower right there. Obviously, one piece of it's not gonna cut it, because I only need two of them to cut it right there. So, obviously, we're gonna be, you know, improving our farm in a minute. But I just wanna see how this all goes, you know, in tech. Make sure that, oh god, that, is this gonna take out both of them? Oh my, it only took them out one. No. That could be a problem at the top and at the bottom. So, I'm gonna fill that up right there. Okay, he ain't so much problem anymore. We need another pea row of these thingamabobbers. That's a good sound like, man. We need another shield because obviously it's gonna get pretty hectic. We need some more sun, that's what we need for real. I'm not even playing, we need some light. Just to make sure everything goes. I haven't even used the pea plant. I mean, the slow pea. Yet, I mean, I'm just. There's not that much to plant anymore. I mean, this game is so easy. I mean, I don't even know what he's coming from on this. This is ridiculous. How slow this guy is walking with. I can blow him up in a minute. Oh, now these are really good. This is what would they call that? It's everywhere. Dang it. Anyway, that's what she said. Fires two people. The repeater, yes. Let's see. Can I trade my four? Let me get this. This and this. Yeah, we're gonna need cherry bomb. Snow peas. That's our build now. So, no, I'm not gonna get that stupid rake. That rake is everywhere. Nope. I don't want that. Dang thing. What I really want. It's two full rows of, you know, the sun. But obviously, it doesn't all go our way. Oh man, he's eating too. He's a hungry fella. Obviously, we didn't get that much sun in the last one. Because, you know what, we're just starting off with this, He's telling that, oh my, I didn't even see him. He's a coming in the past. Oh, jeez. I should have put something else instead of that. Oh, no. This could be heck of bad right there. Put him, hurry up and kill him, please. Kill him. That should slow him down. I think. Better. That would be it. Thanks. Okay. Now let's. He's not preaching. I don't want to put him on the vlog because he really cares. I'm just preaching. I'm going to preach ahead. Really good though, I mean, cause at the first, you know, when you first get the pizza and it's really, really hot, I let mine cool down just a little bit so it won't burn the roof of my tongue or the roof of my mouth, and then I enjoy it. Bonjour, mostly. I'm not sure what I just said, but I hope it was something funny. I'm praying it was something funny. If it wasn't, I'm so sorry. You know I don't know French. I mean, it's just a fool. I guess. I said that. If you guys do not say that. So, what we need is, this might be hard to do. Oh no, not this moron. And yes, I do call him a moron, because he does jump over damn near everything and ruins of a game. But apparently not just one thing, you can ruin a game for you.